Welcome to JazzTech. Today our topic to find out offset B, travel C, degree or angle F, elbow takeoff G, cut pipe length E, cut length X, cut length pipe Y. First one, to find out offset. Offset B equal to high elevation minus low elevation. Here high elevation 100 600 100 600 minus 100 300. So 300 mm. Our offset result 300 mm. Second one, to find out travel C. Root of run square plus offset square. So root of run square equal to 400 square plus offset 300 square. So root of 250000. You take the root of above, result will come 500. So travel 500. Next one, to find out degree F. For find out the degree, the formula is tan theta equal to offset by run or opposite side by adjacent side. Offset 300 divided by run 400. So the result 0.75. theta equal to tan inverse 0.75, it will come 36.86 degree. So degree result 36.86, answer for this degree. Next one, elbow takeoff G. Elbow takeoff formula is above line 4-inch line, long radius elbow also used. So the formula tan into degree divided by 2 into 36.1 into elbow size. So tan multiply by our degree 36.86 divided by 2 multiply by 38.1 multiply by our line size or elbow size 4-inch. So the result 50.78. Number 4, pipe length. Pipe length E equal to travel minus elbow takeoff into 2. So our travel equal to 500 minus elbow takeoff, already we know 50.8 multiplied by 2. So the result 398.43. Next, fifth one, cut pipe length. Cut pipe length equal to pipe length minus root gap into 2. Pipe length we know 398.43. We need to minus 2 root gap. So pipe length 398.43 minus 3 mm root gap into 2. So result is 392. Sixth one, to find out cut pipe length of X. From the end of the pipe up to elbow center, as per our drawing, 150. So we want to find out cut pipe length equal to length of pipe minus root gap thickness minus elbow takeoff. As per our drawing, pipe length of pipe X equal to 150 minus elbow takeoff minus 51.99, result minus 3 mm root gap, it will come 96 mm. Second one, seventh one, cut pipe length Y equal to same above formula, 200 minus 51. It will come 149 minus 1 root gap. So 99 minus 3 equal to 96 mm for pipe length X. Down one, cut pipe length Y equal to 200 minus 51 minus 3 equal to 146. For X pipe length, Y pipe length 146. From pipe end to 2 up to the root gap, 196 for X, 146 for Y cutting pipe length. Thank you for watching our channel.